Hey there, NJRoute22.com with another weekly supermarket roundup. And this week it's really packed with stuff, so I'm going to try and be really quick here. I just glanced over the stuff real quick and I have no script. I'm just going to talk quickly about the things on the top of my head. This is my flyer, NJRoute22, am I doing this right? .com. It's a good vlog, you should read it. Blog. Walmart stuffed their ads. They're ramping up. It's November 1st, and they're ramping up for the holiday season, which is 2 months away almost. They got a big flyer of crap made in China, and the food is probably suspect. And they're now like going all in on toys. It's like a 50-page catalog of toys for kids of all ages, anywhere from like little babies, toddlers, all the way up to the kids who get addicted to these stupid video games and smartphones. And this is, I don't know. I mean, toys are interesting. That's another story for another day, about how the marketing now for toys is pretty much full swing. You got your movies, you got TV shows, cartoons, comic books, toys, clothes. Videos, video games. It's like a crazy. I mean, when I was growing up, they didn't have $200 toys. I mean, $129 play sets and $99 castles. I mean, it seems like something's going on here. I'm not sure I like it, but there are no more toy stores left, really. So, I mean, other than, you know, you go to Amazon or you go to Walmart or you go to Target or you go to like Barnes and Noble. I don't know. This is a story for another day, but Walmart really put a hefty ad in the flyer this week. Real quick shout out to JobLot. I highly recommend you become an insider member there. You get all these crazy deals where you buy stuff and you buy a mud mat and you get a $10 gift card for free. It's like getting this thing for free. Keep that in mind. I mean, I wouldn't go just buying things because you get stuff for free. But if there's something here that you need, you know, they got some of the batteries here. I think they're pretty good batteries. They're like super duper alkaline batteries. You buy 12 bucks worth of batteries. That's, I don't know, 18 AA or AAA batteries for 12 bucks. It's not the best price in the world. But it's like getting them for free because you'll have $12 to spend on other things that they do sell that you might need, like Bob's Red Mill, which they have for a really good price, and they have a bunch of stuff here. If you're smart, you can get a lot of value out of JobLot. So that's it for them. We don't talk about Stop and Shop because we're not really fair. They're not in our mix. So I will point out, this is something to note here, Sargento seems to have done a huge push throughout all the markets. They got 2 for $5 here at, this is shredded cheese, by the way, 2 for $5 at King's. If you're a member only, you get to buy one, get one. You have to buy two, and they normally charge you five ridiculous dollars for this stupid bag of 8 ounce cheese. And by the way, we don't do Sargento because they have a bad reputation in the industry. There was some like suspicious practice with their, or I don't know, I can't remember, but there was some trickery involved. Also, they do have a good deal at King's, by the way. Buffalo cut chicken wings, $2.99 a pound. So you get like, for like $9, you get the three pounds of buffalo wings. Bell and Evans is good chicken. Anyway, we're not talking about Kings or Stop and Shop. We're gonna do a quick shout out to IGA Bishops here, because they're only real local and family owned and so on. But I'm not gonna go into their ad here this week too much, but I wanna point out, starting on Friday, November 2nd, which is the day this video goes up, they have a couple good deals here on their homepage. I like calling this the homepage. You know you're addicted to internet when you call the front cover of something the homepage, but essentially it is the homepage because that's the first thing you see. But they got their ground beef at Bishop's is very good. I like it. It says bottom roast, but they also have 80% ground beef at $2.99 a pound, which is pretty good. But they also have a good deal. And this is astonishing to me because we just bought the organic blueberries and raspberries at ShopRite, and it was like $6 a pound, a package. They have them for $2.99 starting Friday. Good deal. And same thing with the avocados. Avocados are right around that price always. But that's it for Bishops of White House and Pennington and Frenchtown Market, all have the same things. Here we go. ShopRite has their super coupon savings event, and everybody loves coupons. Honest to say, I mean, I saw pallets of sugar being stacked up for this super event. Pure cane sugar. That would kill me if I ate it. I mean, it's like ridiculous. 88 cents. Look how cheap it is to die. I mean, I don't know. I'm not a big fan of just eating sugar. Don't let it get to you, please. I mean, just, I've lived my life without sugar for quite a while now, and when I taste something exceptionally sweet, I feel sick. And that tells you something. It's not that I'm not used to it, it's just that it's not good for you. But they have a couple good coupons on the front here. They have these Energizer batteries. You get a 16 pack AA, AAA for $4. And 8 count C or D, which is great if you have kids' toys. This is a very good deal. And then just for comparison, they have the Sargento cheese that I'm not a big fan of, but it's 2 for $3. So you're getting a much better deal at ShopRite. But we're gonna blast through the ShopRite flyer here. I'm trying to keep my videos shorter now. Oh, and they're also cashing in on toys to see what people will buy. And there's the Barbie Dream House, $150. Jesus, I don't even buy myself anything for $150. Kids are gonna get this like rickety, trinkety toy that they probably choke on. I don't know. But again, I love pointing out when they have the fresh mozz and the ricotta cheese, or they say ricotta, whatever. Always buy them when they're in that price range. Like, you could do without it. Wait till it's on sale. What else do we have on sale this week? Oh, I want to tell you guys, you do your own research, but never, ever, ever use vegetable oil. Corn, canola, soy, vegetable oil. Just don't, corn oil, it's like 50,000 ears of corn to make that oil. It's just not good for you. Use coconut oil or avocado oil. Those are your two best oils to use for cooking. Or use lard, honestly, and ghee. Or butter if you want to. But ghee is shelf-stable butter. Avocado oil has a high smoke point, so it's really good. Just avoid vegetable. I don't care if you're deep frying French fries and no, just please avoid it. Peanut oil maybe is not so bad, but I'm gonna show you this again. But the ShopRite, the 8 ounce cheese is 99 cents. Usually it's like $1.77 when it's on sale. That's a good deal. So you're getting a pound of cheese for $1.98. It's a really good deal, and those things stay forever if you seal them up. What else? I want to try and get it done in under. I have to offer a little bit of a retraction here. We tried the Nature's Reserve Australian ground beef again because we needed it, and it's still not the same flavor as American meat. But you throw an egg in there and you make it like a meatloafish kind of thing. When you make your burgers, it's pretty good. You got to season it up kind of heavily with onion, salt, and garlic. And maybe throw a little parsley in there. You'll get some pretty decent burgers. There's the cheese again I pointed out. And I think I ignored. I'm really upset with the ShopRite chicken, the fried chicken they have. I have 15 coupons for $2 off. And every time I go there, they don't have it. It's like, I guess you have to shop there at lunchtime to get the hot chicken for free. And I just wanted to point out one thing here. ShopRite and other companies, I think ShopRite's the only one, but they go really all out to tell you about all these other coupons that are available in Sunday papers. And they invest a lot of time doing that, but we haven't read a newspaper in, a decade or more. Sunday papers are over. But they keep talking about, I guess some people, honestly, I think that's the only reason why people, a lot of people buy Sunday papers is to get these stinking coupons. You pay what? I don't even know how much a Sunday paper is anymore. $5? $3? But you'll probably make up for it. And I'm sure if you get to know the little newsstand guy well enough, he'll give you the coupons for free without having to pay money for that stupid worthless newspaper. But that's it for this week. I went a little over 10 minutes. Nature's Bounty. Again, I'm going to give them a shout out until someone gives me no reason to give them a shout out. They actually, I know I use their milk thistle. I use their some of their other kinds of vitamins, and they're actually pretty good. Nature's Bounty. It's the only one that I like at ShopRite. The rest of them are suspicious. And that's it. Have a nice weekend. It should be nice on Sunday. And that's it. NJRoute22.com signing off.